Hi, this is your host Dipali on Intellect Digest, and let's get started with another episode. In this video, I will share quick unboxing and hands-on review of Samsung Galaxy J7 2016 smartphone. I'll start with the box contents first. First thing in the box is the Galaxy J7 2016 phone itself. It comes with a charging adapter with output rating of 5 volts and 1.55 ampere, a USB cable, earphones, and some documentation. Now let's talk about the design. The Galaxy J7 2016 looks similar to other existing smartphones in the Galaxy series. It features a plastic back with brushed metal finish and metal frame along the edges. On the front, it features a 5.5 inch HD display. Above the display, there is a 5 megapixel front camera along with earpiece, some sensors, and front flash. Below the display, there is a physical home button placed between two touch capacitive buttons which are not backlit. Volume rockers are located on the left edge. Right edge of the phone houses power button. The top edge of the phone is clean. Primary microphone, charging port and 3.5 mm audio jack are placed on the bottom edge. On the rear of the phone, you will find speaker, 13 megapixel primary camera, dual LED flash and Samsung and 4G branding. The rear panel of the phone is removable and gives access to a removable 3300 mAh battery, two SIM card slots, and a micro SD card slot. Overall build quality of the phone is good, and it is a lightweight phone that comfortably fits in single hand. The speaker of the phone is just average and not as good as you would expect it to be. Now display. The Galaxy J7 2016 features a 5.5 inch HD Super AMOLED display with 720p resolution. The viewing angles and sunlight legibility of the display are good. The display is bright and sharp. The phone doesn't come with auto brightness feature, but it does offer outdoor mode feature, which can be used to increase the brightness of the screen when you are outside. Moving on to camera department, the Galaxy J7 2016 sports a 13 megapixel rear camera with dual LED flash. The camera app comes with several modes like auto mode, pro mode, continuous shot, beauty face, sound and shot, sports and more. It is capable of taking excellent shots. The images captured with this phone have great sharpness and produce natural colors. There is also a 5 megapixel front facing camera with single LED flash. The front shooter is also capable of taking decent selfies with good detailing and clarity. Now hardware and performance. The Galaxy J7 2016 is powered by a 1.6 GHz octa-core Exynos 7870 processor clubbed with 2 GB of RAM. It houses 16 GB of internal memory which can be expanded up to 128 GB using microSD card. The AnTuTu score of the phone is around 45,000 points. It handles gaming and multitasking with ease, and there were no noticeable lags or heating issues while playing games or doing multitasking on this phone. On software front, it runs Android Marshmallow wrapped under TouchWiz UI. The interface is clean and user-friendly. It comes with ultra data saving mode as well as an S-Bike mode that turns the phone into a biker's phone to avoid distraction. On enabling this feature, any call that the user will receive while riding a bike will automatically go on interactive voice response and tell the caller to leave a message as the user is riding a bike. This phone supports USB OTG, which means that you can watch movies or videos directly on the phone using pen drive without transferring them. The Galaxy J7 2016 is backed up by a 3300 mAh battery, which should be good enough to survive for up to 1 day on moderate usage. This phone is priced at around ₹15,990. The Galaxy J7 2016 is a decent mid-range smartphone that offers rich display quality, great camera capabilities, smooth performance, and S-Bike mode for safety of bikers. If you want to buy one for yourself, then we are leaving direct links in the description section below. Please like, share and comment on this video and do subscribe for more such videos. This is your host Dipali signing off. Thanks for watching and have a great day.